is completely my mum's fault.
Oh, blame the mum.
Ooh, what have you enjoyed most about your degree so far?
Really narrow it down.
It's a lot.
Yeah, there's so much going on here. If you went anywhere else, it would just, you know, I think it would just fall a bit flat on me. There's just so much going on.
I think just learning so much about music and about myself and just, yeah, sort of like getting used to the big wide world after uni.
It's been quite interesting going and having those opportunities to speak to musicians who have been through what you've been through as well.
Realising that I wanted to write music and compose for choirs and things.
Yeah.
And I think probably getting pieces performed.
Like, we've been able to do so many things. Like, I've never thought I would be able to go into like a recording studio and record a song. Like, that's something I think it's one of my highlights because it was just so different to what I'm used to doing with music.
I think what I've enjoyed most so far is having the opportunity to play music with a lot of different people. So I've done, I play a lot of folk music, so I've kind of met up with some people and we've had some jams and like I've done some duets with some people and done a little bit of quartet work and a piano trio. So like I think what I've most enjoyed is having the people around. Because coming from quite a small town, I mean, you know everyone around, everyone knows what you can do. Whereas here, it's, you know, everybody's here for the same thing. Mm. We all want to try new things, so push each other further, which I think is quite good.
Mm. You know what, I'm going to go for the cheesy one. I'm going to go for the cheesy one.
Go for it.
The people.
Yeah, I was going to say that as well. The people.
The people are great. The lecturers are great. They know so much stuff.
Though. Yeah, the thing at uni is that you find that people know so much more.
Oh,
the teachers know so much more than teachers at like secondary school. Sure. Or
that was the main thing. And it's like the
it's so specific as well. Like, there's one person that studies, like, focuses specifically on analysis.
Yeah.
And one that studies specifically Cuba.
Yeah, well, there is one person just that. Yeah, so they know all those things. As well, what I found interesting is they did that, but then they'd also crop up in the other lectures. So you'd be like, how do you know this as well? Like, how can you teachers and artists, then you come in and teach us popular music on like some. It's crazy. It's really, they know too much. It's really intimidating, actually.
Because
you talk to them and you're like, I don't know as much as you. In the conversation, you're like, I don't have. You feel like you've got nothing to give sometimes. Like, I was talking to the head of performance and he was like, I've just come back from like Italy where I was like singing at this thing. And he's like, what have you been doing? I was like, I've just been here, mate. Like, I don't, you know, what do you say to that?
We took syrup on it. But one of the nicest experiences I had with staff was when I asked for a Monday off to go up to Glasgow to hear a piece performed, and the department said, "Yeah, of course, congratulations. Take a microphone, record it, bring it back." And they put it on the website and they put it on the Twitter page, and they're very, very supportive, even though I was missing a lecture.
Coming into doing a music degree, I very much thought it was going to be like analyze this, analyze that, and yada yada yada. But you know, doing like MCT, we were looking at like culture and sociology and all the sort of different ideas that could influence music, and doing themes of musical modernism, looking at how music has changed from like Mozart to something completely abstract, like Schoenberg or whatever. Yeah. It's just been really cool.
They encourage everyone, whatever they're doing, if it's like, say, like, oh, I've got like my audition for like postgrad at conservatoire, or I've got like this, I've got that, blah, blah, blah. They're always like, yep, go out, do it. It's really good that you're like actually being a musician or like being a composer, a conductor, I don't know, like doing like outreach work in a school or whatever. They really encourage you to get out into the world. And because I think that's something that's quite scary for a music student, is like, what are we, like, it's sort of like, what do we do when we graduate? Because a lot of people are sort of like, yeah, what do you do with a music degree? So I think they really encourage us to get out there and be actually doing stuff rather than just in these four walls writing essays and practicing for your recitals.
There's loads of student-led things as well. There's how many things are sort of staff-led university? There's a couple. Symphony, there's
MVU,
but most of it is society run. So everything is student-led. Everything you put together as a group yourselves. And although it's kind of intimidating, it works.
Yeah,
we get a lot done.